don't know what to do.
Such good people. I can't believe so many are gone.
Just because they wanted the immune doesn't mean that we're leaving anyone behind. When we finally figure out a way off this island, everyone is coming with us.
Christ, and now what? That chopper was our only hope.
That bastard's gonna pay for this.
Yeah, it's worth a try. I can always try and patch up the chopper. Hell, maybe Serpo knows another way off the island. Maybe we should follow that chopper.
Yes.
I think it crashed somewhere near the old fort. Just follow the smoke.
I'm such
chopper.
A fool.
Is it operational?
Such... Good people. I can't believe so many are gone.
It's time to find Servo and make him talk. I've had enough.
I thought Hardy was smarter than that.
I've been such a fool.
At least the Colonel.
All of us. Such good. People.
Any luck in finding that chopper?
I believe so many are gone.
Even if we manage to repair the chopper, will everyone be able to fit in it?
Just because
I thought Hardy was smarter than that. It's time to find Serpo and make him talk. time to find Serpo and make him talk. I've had enough of his bullshit.
Something good in here?
Thank you.
I'm going to look for survivors. The chopper's completely trashed.
So much for that idea. Let me know if you find Serpo.
Had to guess. Serpo made a run for it. Looks like...
You want some more?
There's some tracks leading away. I'm going to follow them. Gotta find another way in. Locked. place is a fucking maze.
Where's Frank Serpo?
I don't know. We crashed and those things were all around us.
How did you get here? Did he bring you?
What? Fuck no. That bastard doesn't think about anyone but himself. He was halfway here before I even got out of the wreckage. He shot the other pilot. Left him behind to distract the infected. I barely made it. Fuck, listen to me. When you find him, you kill him. Understand? Kill him.
Fucking Serpo's gonna pay for this.
Fucked us all. You know that, right?
See these hands? They're gonna kill you, Serpo, for what you did to Hardy.
Oh, please. You're worried about that fucking idiot? Jesus Christ. Listen, it's better him than you. Am I right?
Remember the ship? What you did to me? You don't forget something like that.
Take a look around. Do you really think this shit is gonna sort itself out? Jesus, it's all on the line, you understand? All of it!
Have another chopper sent in, or I'm feeding you to those things.
Another chopper? You fucking kidding me? You don't have a fucking clue what's really happening here, do you?
Kiss your ass goodbye, Serpo.
Just take a look at yourself. The rage. The fury, it's building up inside you. Yeah, it's getting harder to control, isn't it? Yeah, and worst of all, it's always there, waiting to come out. Even if you do manage to escape, then what?
How do you know about what's happening to me?
Harlow is the same as you. You didn't know that, did you? Yeah. She went to the quarantine zone. Was planning on using a boat to escape. We caught her. She's trying to steal a bunch of data from the lab. Fucking bitch. Yeah, she really thought she was gonna get away with it, too.
Get away with what? Huh? She was gonna turn that info over to the WHO. Blow the lid off this place.
The World Health Organization? Really? Look, she is nothing more than a garden variety fucking terrorist. She was gonna take the virus, and she was gonna take the vaccine, sell it to whoever backed a truckload of money up to her door.
There's a vaccine? Where is it?
She's got it. And if you want it, you're gonna have to go and get it. She's not gonna give it up willingly, though. I can guarantee you that. Yeah, it's worth a shitload of money to her. You're gonna have to kill her.
Don't start thinking this is over, Serpo, because it ain't.
Hey, I'm at the fort. Looks like a perfect place to hole up. Come on over.
Once we get that boat, all this other shit will sort itself out.
I don't care what Harlow's really up to. If there's a boat that gets us out of here, we need to stop wasting time.
Halfway across this island just to watch her fuck us.
Thanks a lot. This'll come in handy.
If Serpo fucking double-crosses us, I'll make him sorry he was ever fucking born.
Since I can't talk you out of it, please be careful. If you die, there's no one left to protect us.
Not bad.
We should...
We should wait here. Now that we have Serpo, they will send in a chopper or boat to get him. And that's how we'll get out of this mess.
I don't want those things to kill me. Please, don't let them.
You're just gonna leave Serpo here?
Serpo has to stay here. And since he claims he can still help us, we should probably keep him alive a bit longer. And don't you let him out of your sight. And if he tries anything, you fuck him up.
Don't worry, I'll stay on top of him. And if he decides to fuck with me, he'll learn right quick that I can fuck with him as well. Ready to go down there?
Yes.
If Serpo thinks Harlow's gonna use a ship to escape, that means there's still one docked somewhere in the quarantine zone. Once you're in there, look for it. It could be our only way out of this.
I have made so many mistakes.
I've got Serpo under control. You just worry about stopping Harlow and finding
all
that ship.
All we have now is each other. At least they
if Serpo fucking double crosses us, I'll make him sorry he was ever fucking born.
We need to be faster than Harlow. Get to her before she takes off in.
This was a promenade. I saw this in the back of the
The first gate's out of the question. There's hundreds of them on the other side.
Second's probably the same. Go check it out anyway. Maybe you'll figure out a way to get in.
A crowd by the second gate, too. But there's a bulldozer. Maybe I'll just ram it down.
Bulldozer? Wait, someone's got a better plan. Tell him.
Yes, you can make the bulldozer even more lit. Load it with something flammable. Fuel canisters, maybe. Make sure it gets past the gate and light it up.
Sounds like a crazy plan. I like it.
Bulldozer's all set. I put on 4 canisters, but maybe I should add some more.
Don't overdo it. 4 canisters is enough. You don't want to blow yourself up, too.
Everything's ready. I'm setting it off. That's how you do it.
read in a brochure that this area was named after Lord Anthony, who was said to have a huge honker.
Thank you.
Topaz!